mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville on a line with a 3 mile grade. On this grade that he lost his air brake, you can see what a jump he made. Going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour, when his whistle broke into a scream. Found him in the wreck with his hand on the throttle. He was scalded to death by steam. Listen, ladies, you must take warning from this time. Now I'll learn. Never speak harsh words to your true love and husband. He may leave you and never return. Well, I gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. Not 38, but it's old 97. You must put her into Danville on time. You must put her into Danville on time. Thank you.